The Butterfly Effect is an awful film. It's terrible. It's really bad, really badly written. It's cringe. It's stupid. Ashton Kutcher's not good in it. It's terrible. It's ridiculous. It wants to be cool and emo, but it's not. But unfortunately, lots of cool and emo kids think it's brilliant and keep tumblering it and stuff. It's an awful film. It's awful. It's terrible. It just wants to be Donnie Darko.